We just got official word. Tonight's show is sold out.
I know. I've been excited ever since I saw the match card for tonight.
Enough chit-chat, gentlemen. Let's get this show on the road.
Here we go with the title on the line. The stakes in this match really couldn't be any higher.
You could tell these superstars are ready to give it all to walk out of here the champion.
They might be limping out of here if this match is even half as intense as I think it might be.
Good God, that's devastating.
Ah, look at this.
Talk about dismantling your opponent.
Crashing down hard.
And up the turnbuckles we go.
Perched up top. Brace for this impact.
Like a guillotine. And here we go. Locked in. It's locked in.
The pressure is on. I think she's about to own a...
Oh, look at this. Armbar slipped underneath and able to counter. She manages to get control. If you want to succeed in an Iron Man match, is it better to focus on short terms? Hold on a second. Could be a matter of time. Submission being locked in.
Uh-oh, in the crotch. She will not quit. She will not stop fighting. Into the corner. This can't be good.
Challenger's a little worse for wear now.
Dragon Sleeper locked in. Oh, my God.
The shoulder hostage now.
Elbow drop.
Rolling neck snap.
Right to the leg. Ooh, treading all over their opponent.
She's just appearing powerless to each attack.
Yeah, but now we'll see if she can hold up against this burst.
Will it be?
That is just pure instinct at this point.
That's a bad landing.
Well scattered reversal there.
She was being tested, but now finally gets some offense of her own in.
Endless knee strikes.
Oh, boy. Here it comes. Will she get it fully locked in?
Around the cross face. She's got the...
She will not quit. She will not stop.
She is just desperately trying to fight out of it. Up and loaded. She adjusts it and reverses it. Oh, saw it coming.
Face first.
She's going for it.
Aggressive work on that shoulder.
Here it comes.
Another one bites the dust to the champ.
Cover.
Two.
It wasn't enough. She kicked out.
Simply refusing to let this opportunity slip away.
And who knows if there'll be another shot, yet you can't give up now.
That was a great opportunity to put this one away, but it slipped right through.
Sister Abigail.
Turn your lights out.
Oof.
to the lower back, clutching the wrist. Just absolutely punishing their opponent here, relentlessly. Oh my!
Inflicting pain at will.
Jeez, fighting back.
Uh-oh.
This could be it. Cover for the win.
Two. And the defending champion speaks a fall. She's able to get out of the way.
Under its clothesline.
What a battle we are witnessing.
We're on a stage where someone's going to have to shift it into another gear.
Oh, just in case the first you didn't hurt, there's another.
Oh, my.
Inflicting pain at will.
She covers for the pin.
One, two.
She scores a fall.
Evades the attack.
A counter answered by another counter. This arena has come unglued.
You can feel the foundation shifting with every turn in the match.
She's in total control.
Yeah, she's riding roughshod over her.
She steers clear of that one. Series of reversals.
Oh, look at this. I don't want to be part of these problems. Don't want to be part of this crowd.
Oof.
Well-placed kick.
Able to interrupt the attack.
Being carried around with ease.
Oh, no, 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 no! Power bomb across the barricade.
The challenger being outclassed here.
Yeah, she is not looking good right now.
The challenger is in some big trouble.
This is getting hard to watch, guys. We might need to stop this one. She's getting fired up, ready to show her opponent what she's got.
Uh-oh.
The arms are up.
Tiger suplex.
Over and over again, getting beaten down with force. Big boot to the guts. Just hell-bent on finishing things right now.
From way up, diving double axe handle.
Slowly getting up, but she won't like what she's met with.
She's trying one more time. Eat defeat.
The champ has this one in hand now.
Makes a cover. Two.
There it is. The challenger scores a fall.
Here comes another one.
Good. The challenger being outclassed here.
And this is,
well, it's not looking good.
Oh, my God.
A well-timed dodge.
She's pushed into the corner.
Oh, look at this.
More time. He's going.
Stomping. Ouch.
Making that shoulder a priority.
Measured knee drop.
The challenger is in some big trouble.
Yeah, she is in a rough spot now.
Into the barricade.
Oh, vicious Russian leg sweep.
Right into the barricade. She returns the favor there.
Oh, vicious running knee lift.
And listen to this place.
It's deafening in here, Michael.
And she's using this moment to summon all of her strength.
If this lands, it might be all over. Right in the mouth, relentless.
That one's scouted. Scenario.
Yeah, this is a... Oh, no. Now possibly setting up for a submission maneuver.
Is it fully locked in?
I'm going to tap out here, but it ain't going to matter.
You still do a lot of damage, though.
And for some reason, she lets go of the holds.
Could have just been a tease of the potential agony that's yet to come.
Oh, what a boy.
Ooh, she just turned it around. Back in under the ropes.
Clearly swung her way. Nice takedown. Golly, what a knee.
And set him up in the knee to the hands.
That's going to hurt.
Golly, that could do permanent damage.
Great counter.
German down face first.
Trying one more time. Eight defeat.
A championship level move.
One, two, three.
The defending champion gets a fall.
Twists the arm.
From the top.
Big miss right there.
She avoids the attack completely.
Getting tossed.
Uh-oh.
What a takedown. Fujiwara armbar.
Targeting a body part, working the arm.
Stuck in the leg.
Just nasty.
Everything's going against her now.
She's been pushed into a bad spot for sure.
Trying to debilitate the capability to stand. Going up high with the punch.
From behind. Oh, German suplex. And set him up the knee to the hands.
That's going to hurt.
Sit straight into the barricade.
She flips it back on her.
Oh, yeah. She is really getting fired up.
She got launched.
Absolutely throwing all caution to the wind.
Spitting in the face of danger.
Oh, man.
Good grief.
Turn your lights out.
Knee right to the midsection.
Oh, colliding with a barricade.
And a big boot.
Boom. Head first.
Was ready for that.
Able to reverse.
Inflicting pain at will.
Is on point right now.
Right in the mouth. Relentless. Oh.
she's saying, let's go, bring it.
Russian leg sweep right into the barricade.
She's sliding back into the ring, back into the action.
Uh-oh, she had trouble coming. Not going to be easy to get out.
And there she goes. She's saying, I quit.
The challenger pulls a late fall. Here's reverse pain for that mistake.
One more time.
Eight defeat. The challenger's horse is slipping away.
I don't think she even knows where she is at this point.
Reversal. What a counter.
Another reversal.
Eye for eye here. Electric chair.
Wrists captured. And
that's nasty.
It's mounted with punches.
Oh, not, oh, a nasty stop to finish it off.
Two.
With that, she scores the ball.
Able to reverse that one. Challenger being outclassed here.
Holding on by a thread, maybe even less at this point.
Working the arm and then a kick right to the ribs. Impressive reversal there.
Strong move.
My goodness.
Hanging back with their own cover.
Wow, what a kick. Bang to the neck.
Oh, a nasty stop to finish it off.
Inflicting pain at will.
Sister on again. We can have a new champion. Two. And she gets the fall late in the match.
And look at this now. Yes, applying the submission hold.
Got the cross face applied. This Iron Man match will continue no matter what happens here. But could pick up a fall. And she lets her out of the submission.
I don't know if it's mercy or if it's someone who's not done playing with their prey.
Just unloading knees to the body.
The champ has been taken to their limit.
Yeah, she's looking drained, Cole. I don't know how much is even left in her.
Nice takedown.
Countered it just in time.
Shoulders down. Could she finally put this away?
Two. She gets the leg scoop. Oh, she responds with a counter. With the counter. Mounted palm strikes.
She starts to rise back up, but does she know where she is?
She did her homework there.
She turns it around.
Sister Abigail. The title changed hands.
Two. And now she comes up to the score late in the match.
Oh, a nasty stop to finish it off.
Caving in the abdomen. She's struggling to defend herself.
Yeah, she needs to revise her methods quickly.
Great counter.
Yeah, but She needs to maintain some offense to fully get back in this one.
It could be over here.
This is it.
Somehow the challenger gets a fall.
She is queuing it up again.
Eight defeat. The challenger being outclassed here.
Not what you want to see by any means.
Late in the match, and the challenger gets a fall.
Effectively targeting the arm.
Easy.
The challenger is in some big trouble.
High risk.
And she doesn't connect. Rolling neck snap.
Stomp to the ring.
Momentum's all with her now.
And little by little, she's demoralizing her competition.
Ooh, look at her answering back.
Inelegant exit, but if it works, it works.
Mounted with punches. Oh, no.
Reversal. Can they go to the attack? Sliding back in from the floor now. Made her pay for her mistake.
She's got it. Got her shoulders down.
Two.
She's still in this and scores the late fall.
Oh, man.
Putting the shoulder in jeopardy there.
Rolling neck snap.
From these competitors. Electric chair.
I think the chair's got it.
And that's a fall for the champion.
And a heartbreaker.
Right across the knee.
Ooh, that's gonna hurt.
The challenger is in some big trouble.
There is no way this can go on for much longer.
Oh, quite an effective counter.
What a counter.
Belly to back suplex.
No.
Oh, belly to back suplex with the penalty kick.
She turns it right around with a counter.
Stop to finish it off.
Oof.
Both wrists captured.
Perched up top. Sure why, but she releases the hold.
Well, I think she sensed her opponent was about to break.
Great awareness as she proved to be too quick.
Counters! Are we about to see it again?
Eight defeat! The challenger being outclassed here.
I hope she's got a little something extra left in the tank. Otherwise, she's in trouble.
The cover!
Two!
The challenger pulls a late fall.
Broken something.
The challenger being outclassed here.
Yeah, this is not good. You don't say, Saxton.
The wrist. Just absolutely punishing their opponent here. Relentlessly.
Oh, a nasty stop to finish it off. That's mounted with punches. And not. Jeez, fighting back.
Right up to the top. What are we going to see here?
Dragon sleeper locked in. Oh! Systematic attack on that shoulder.
You can sense what her intentions are here.
The target's been acquired.
The champ will stay champ.
Makes the cover. Two.
The challenger pulls a late fall.
Oh, no, this isn't going to end well.
Oh, my gosh. Surfboard windbreaker. She avoids the contact.
Lock. No! Belly to belly!
My goodness!
The challenger's hopes are slipping away.
We're about to see how tough she really is.
Good job!
Look at that end here!
This could be it.
One, two.
Are you kidding me?
This is insanity!
Did you expect anything less?
She's about to rise up to something catastrophic.
She's trying one more time.
In defeat!
Can it be?
There it is. The challenger scores a fall.
Oh, my.
Both wrists captured.
She turns it right around with a counter.
Rocks the hammer right on the lower back.
Locked in on the shoulder. Turning the tables.
Saw that one coming.
Executed suplex. Rolling neck snap.
Out of the way. Throwing and screw.
That'll tear your knee up.
Oh, look at the start of this. Could be going into the playbook first.
Nice job getting to the ropes.
And when you're in that position, you have no other choice.
Look at this.
Oh, a backbreaker.
Right to the spine.
She now has gotten herself into a distressing. Shoulders down. This could be the one that does it for her.
One, two.
Play in the match, and the challenger gets a ball.
Here comes another one.
He's defeated. The challenger is in some big trouble. Yeah, this is a dire situation right now.
This is what champions are made of. Always finding that deepest ounce of willpower, that final drop of fuel in the reserve.
And she gets herself out of a precarious position.
She's up to the outside.
Oh, stomping away.
Just one step ahead.
Oh, anus knee to the face.
Uh-oh, she could be set up for a submission here.
Got the crossface applied.
Well, this isn't going to win the fall, but it's going to do a lot of damage.
Looks like she has other plans here.
I think she was just looking to soften her up a little there.
Fighting back for the counter.
She makes her way back in under the ropes.
Both wrists captured.
She's been on the offense, scratching and clawing. This could be it.
One, two.
She somehow gets the ball.
It's mounted with punches.
Enough.
Made her pay for her mistake.
But she still has to do more to get this fully in her favor.
Electric chair.
The title's going nowhere. Kiss your dreams. Good night.
Uh-oh.
What a takedown. Fujiwara armbar.
Going after the arm.
Fujiwara armbar. Incredible pressure. The challenger's hopes are slipping away.
We're about to see how tough she really is.
She wants to put an end to things here.
She is queuing it up again.
Eat defeat. The champions need to finish the job.
Makes the cover. Two.
And the champion scores the fall. Take out the arm. Great strategy.
And now she's getting routed.
This is where her grit will be put to the test.
Inverted suplex.
Uh-oh. Each competitor showing they've done their homework.
Boom! From behind, snap jump, suplex.
And set up a oh, in need of a hands.
And she is doing whatever she wants right now.
She is exposing all the cracks in her competition's game.
Oh, just turn that around.
She's looking highly motivated, getting hyped up.
She scores big with the counter.
Waist lock. No, no. Belly to belly.
My goodness.
Oh, shoulder, elbow, all affected with that.
Look at that raw strength.
She's getting fired up, ready to show her opponent what she's got.
Able to counter.
Going up high with the punch.
She adjusts it and reverses it.
Nice takedown.
And she's using this moment to summon all of her strength.
Just a good night.
The champ falls with grace over.
Late in the match, and she has scored. Champ teetering on the edge.
Not what you want to see by any means.
Ooh, look at her answering back. Heartbreaker.
That shoulder targeted there.
Like net snap. Oh, stops the legs.
You can see her struggling to find her bearings. Are we about to see it again?
The champ will stay top.
Two.
The challenger scores a late fall. And finds a counter.
Side rush and leg sweep. Takedown. And
she's got her where she wants her.
Laying it in. Impressive reversal there.
perfectly slips from her.
German suplex.
Beautiful.
This could do it.
One, two.
No, didn't get it.
Where is she finding the strength?
This is unreal.
She's getting back to her feet. But is there fight left?
She is queuing it up again.
Eight defeat.
Another one bites the dust to the champ.
One, two, three.
The defending champion gets a fall.
Plus the educated hands and feet. She's looking for the win.
One, two, three.
And she scores a fall.
On that soon.
And this has got to be it.
One, two, three.
The challenger pulls a late fall.
Ooh.
Oh, it didn't go as planned there.
Well, up high with the punch.
Did you hear that impact? Saw that one coming. Took advantage. She manages to get control.
She was clearly waiting for that.
Out of the way in time. Ah, had that well scouted.
Can't prepare your face for that.
She's got the shoulders down.
One, two.
She still in this and scores the late fall. Boom, right in the butt. Carefully placed stomp to the arm. The champ getting worked over here.
Holding on by a thread, maybe even less at this point.
Launching. Nobody home for that one.
Both superstars showing great awareness of their opponent's repertoire.
Reversal. Can she capitalize?
German suplex.
She anticipated that one.
Catching the punch.
Oh, scratching and clawing. This could be it.
Two.
And she gets a fall. Oh, look at this. Oh, catch. Oh, man.
Good grief. Turn your lights out.
Sister Abigail.
The champ's eyes were glazed over.
She gets the fall. Inflicting pain at will.
Hard for the champ to fight back from this.
I hope she's got a little something extra left in the tank. Otherwise, she's in trouble.
And she still fails to extend any resistance here.
Yeah, you cover here.
One, two.
Title match stays alive.
How is the challenger still in this match?
The challenger is in some big trouble.
Yeah, not looking good at all.
Perched up top. The challenger being outclassed here.
Yeah, things are not looking up.
It's over. The reign is over.
to go from challenger to champion. That has to feel good.
Unless you're the one going from champion to nothing.